What's up, guys? It's your boy Seb here. Today I got a little mail day, I guess. I have a couple packages here, and then I have some other cards that I've gotten in the past few days or a few weeks that I'll show off. But I'm going to go ahead and start off with the packages I got. I'll make sure I don't show my address here because that would be bad. Anyways, let's see what we got here. I don't remember what this card is. If I could get it open. All right, decent packaging for an envelope. Let's see what it is. Actually, I think I know what this is. I think I was missing this card for my rainbow, so I went ahead and bought it. We got a, right, yep. Deion Jackson, pink mosaic from Mosaic Draft Picks 2021 out of 25, 8 out of 25. I have the gold of this, I have the blue, I have the red, I have the silver, I have the base, and I don't think I had the pink, so I went ahead and got it for pretty cheap, like $5 shipped, so nice one for the Duke PC, and also he had a nice game a couple weeks ago. He was filling in for Jonathan Taylor and Nyheim Hines, and he had a good game, so he had a touchdown, like 141 scrimmage yards or something like that, so yeah, it's a cool one. Then we got a package here. What we got in here. I think this is a... Yep. Alright, so I finally won one of these at a decent price. I wanted the vertical ones, but I settled for the horizontal. You'll see a theme here with some other cards I've picked up after this one. If I could just get it out of this bubble mailer. With this bubble wrap. Here, 1 second. I don't want to damage the card, obviously. Man, this guy wrapped this thing good. Okay, but why'd he... Alright. What? This is pretty funny. I appreciate him putting painter's tape on the top loader, but he put it on the wrong side. He put it on the side where the card doesn't come out. The side where the card comes out doesn't have any tapes. So I don't really understand what that was for. Also, excuse the background noise. I have a cat. It was being a little naughty, but I guess that's what happens when you have a cat. So, also, this is annoying me. I gotta fix this. I like it in the top loader this way. Mateo Durant, Immaculate RPA, Bowl Patch out of 10. Got the W from the walk-on Independence Bowl, I think it was. Gosh, I'm forgetting my bowl games here, but another nice one for the Duke PC. I was very happy to see that Durant was included in some of the collegiate sets this year. Obviously, an undrafted free agent, not a big name, so he's not going to be in a ton of sets. But not only did he get RPAs in some products, in Immaculate and... in National Treasures, he got on card, which I thought was awesome, because last year Deion Jackson did not get on card RPAs. All of his are sticker autos, but that's pretty sweet, a Durant on card auto. And then so I got that out of 10. That's pretty sweet. I've wanted some other ones with better bowl patches, but they went a little more than I really wanted to pay for them, or I just also got outbid. So but I got this one for like $15, I think, so not bad. Nice patch. Auto. One thing I do not like about these the past couple years, where is it? This is a closed authentic memorabilia, so he didn't even wear this card or wear this jersey. So that kind of makes me feel a little less excited about it, but it's still a cool card. On card auto. I'll take it. So anyways, you're going to see quite a few Durants, actually. I've got some more Durants in the past few days. We got... the first off the line, Emerald Immaculate RPA, the vertical one out of 13. Cool, nice patch, on card auto, green foil, nice finish. Then we have the horizontal RPA at a 13, green foil, whatever you want to call it, emerald foil, green foil, whatever, at a 13. Sorry about the lighting, by the way, the sun's like directly pointing at me, so it's nice. I wanted to go ahead and get these videos out of the way, out of 13. Then we got a couple from National Treasures. We got out of 25 with a one-color patch. This is the purple foil. On-card auto. Pretty sweet. And then we got out of 39 with a two-color patch. So the 25 has a one-color. The out of 39 with like a silver foil has a two-color patch. Anyway, so I got a couple of those. I'm going to try to get some of the other rare versions of these, but there's just, at this point, the money just adds up spending, like, you know, like, what, I paid, like, $15 for that, $15 for that, like, $10 for that or something like that, and there are $10. It adds up. So maybe I don't need all the variations of the Mateo Durant autos, but pretty sweet. Duke legend. So I got quite a few RPAs in recently, 5 of them actually, so that's pretty cool. And then here's actually a couple other ones I got a couple weeks ago, out of 99 horizontal, and then out of 25 vertical, so that's pretty sweet. A couple more Mateo Durant. So how many do I have? I have some other ones in my box already, so let me see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 RPAs already, and then I think I have a few more in my boxes. So yeah, collection's going strong. And another few cards that I've gotten in recently, well, I got this in like a month or two ago. Aaron Rodgers out of 35, 2011 Topps game worn patch or game used, whatever. Pretty sweet. You know, I paid like $30 something for this, which is just insane to me, because you can get a player worn patch from Panini, which is a bunch of junk, just a jersey he touched or wore for like 10 seconds. Or he might not have even worn it with knowing Panini. He probably didn't even see the jersey. But pretty sweet game used patch out of 35 from Topps, and Super Bowl picture, Super Bowl legends on it. Pretty sweet. So that was nice pickup. And I got this, some guy on eBay was listing a bunch of one of ones from 2013 Score Football, so I scooped this James Jones one of one. It's pretty sweet. Has a nice foil or sparkle touch to it, or whatever you want to call it. Artist proof. Real Packers fans remember how good this guy was. You can look at the stats and think, all right, this guy was just an average receiver, which maybe he was. But, I mean, he came up in some big moments for the Packers. And look at that, 14 touchdowns in 2012. Never had 1,000 yards in a season, but he put up some touchdowns for sure. So that's pretty sweet. And I got this in recently. I got this for like $30 shipped, and the seller will... I already showed the card. Got this Malik Willis Leaf Flash Auto out of 30. I just think Malik's going to be really good. And even if he does turn out really good, this card's not going to be worth a ton because it's from Leaf. But for $30, I was like, why not? There's worse things I can buy for $30. And it's pretty cool looking. So, and the seller also included these two autos for free. He just threw them in out of 15. Tyler Beatty. I don't know how to pronounce that. Auto. And then a Kyron Williams out of 30, so I don't know what I'm going to do with those, but now I have these, and he threw them in for free, so that was nice. But yeah, those are some cards I've gotten in recently, and I'm going to keep picking up cards, obviously, and maybe I'll make some more videos, but for now, that's it. See ya.